Dr. Anupama. I'm an ophthalmologist practicing in Whitefield and in Marathahalli. I would like to share some important tips with all of you regarding preventive eye care. As you all know that prevention is better than cure, and that applies absolutely to eye department. There are a lot of conditions which can be prevented and which will prevent irreversible vision loss when detected early and the treatment is started early. The first thing that I would like to talk to you about is amblyopia or lazy eye. When should a child have its first eye exam? You will be surprised to know that we recommend a child to have a first eye exam when the baby is 6 months old, especially if there are problems in the family regarding any eye problems. If not, at least between the ages of 2 to 3 years is the time that the child should have its first eye exam.